Alrighty. We're back. And I'm just gonna just. I'm gonna probably move my VTuber model. I know it's blocking the health bars. Let's see. Yeah, right there is probably good. That'll work. Well, hopefully. Hopefully someone will in chat will tell me if that looks good or not. But anyway. Back with the randomizer. I also can believe there's another visit where there and like Thor does have a technical first visit he does that's extremely short. I think it does put me back put me right here. So yep, this was a part I forgot about. Bro, yes. Good thing I came here, Slapshot! Wait, Slapshot's not that good in this game. Bad! Even if there's nothing much to do here yet, this is at least a good opportunity to. You just really want me to. Aerial Spiral. Ooh, I think that's actually the better one from Aerial. I don't remember. Is Aerial Spiral or Aerial Dive better? I legit don't remember. I legit don't remember. God, it would be good to have a commentator in here right now so I can actually ask their help to look something up. Closer sometimes.
Oh!
Finally! That was the reflective element. Why don't I have a reflect? 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 That was the reflect element. That was literally the reflect element. Game. Are you telling me I still don't have... What did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve this, really? I don't know. I legitimately don't know what I did to deserve this. Wait. Oh, I just had to leave the room. That was it? Folks, oh yeah, we are now really gonna get a move on. Why the fuck did I not forget to go here? I didn't really think Beast Castle were harder on myself. I did. Oh, hello, combo plus. Air combos are better, but if I could get something with a combo. Boost, I will equip that, but... Ooh, Star Seeker. What's that? Let's take a look at Star Seeker. Ouch. It has MP Rage. Randomizer was not kind to Star Seeker. Let's see here. Let's get a move on. We're... And I know what's gonna be here. Hey, guys! Ow. Ow. Oh my god, it's endless spawning heartless. What am I gonna do? Oh no, if only a king could save me. Where's a mouse when you need him?
Am I just killing these things too fast? Are these things gonna stop? Thank you. Okay. You really want me to go to 1 and 8, don't you? You just really want me to go to the 100 acre woods.
No way. Wait. Track converter that converts damage to drive, doesn't it?
Okay, we're back. We're back. Got two viewers, apparently. Welcome. Whoever's in there. I don't know who's there. That was just mean. Hey there, Pete. AP boost. Not gonna be much good for me. Oh God, that's let's go. That is just wait, what's that? Is that my phone going off somewhere? But there were still probably some treasures I wanted. Okay, who's the other viewer in my chat? I don't know. Oh God, ow, ow, that. Ow. Okay, I need to check. I already maxed out Final Form's level? Really? That's funny. That means...
Oh, no, 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 ow.
I'm... Oh, gambler. Fudge. Right, let's see here. Let's try and take care of these guys. No. Absolutely not. Jerk. Wait, hold. Crap. Okay. All right, let's get back to this.
What are you doing? My name's Thirsty. Want some grape juice?
Ask mommy.
No, she's busy. She needs to watch.
Ask mom.
She's busy.
Uncle Nick's busy as well.
Well, no one's given me any of the grape juice.
Juice. Yeah. Uncle Nick's busy. Can you please wait?
Nope.
Yeah, let's see what the... Out of Valor, like, that's gonna be... Joy! Serenity Cruiser, like, that's gonna be much good. Yeah. Oh, three viewers now. Welcome. Hey, there's Alan, and that means he is not in VC. Welcome, Alan. Welcome to the randomizer hell I'm gonna be in. Alright, that finishes that one for now. Which leaves me with now two other options, either Land of Dragons or Olympus. What should I do is the question. Should I go to the Mulan world or the Hercules world? Yeah, if you want to give your vote, you can type in the chat or just come in VC. Either. Currently, no lucky ring that does practically nothing for me. God, I'm so high leveled. Or Land of Dragons? That's still the big question here I am asking. I'm busy right now. I'm like seriously busy right now. I can't do anything right now. More viewers, welcome. I guess this is Kingdom Hearts 2 randomizer. I am trying to decide between the Mulan world or the Hercules world next. I just don't know which one next we should do. Because I don't know what's going to be in there. It's all random. I'm going to ask, actually. Unless Alan pops into VC. Where to go between the two? Cause I legit don't know what to expect. This is after all randomizer. Am I gonna get jump scared by Alan? Possibly. I'm feeling he's waiting for the moment to pop in. I legit feel this is... Wait, is my mic working? Yeah, my mic's working. I'm seeing my mic go off. So I can be heard at least, that's good. Okay, so once they landed, Dragon, so Mulan World it is, then. Yo!
Oh! Oh, game! Oh, game! Go give me the good stuff. Oh! Game, you are actually giving some good stuff I'm actually happy about. Before we go there... I wonder, can I cheese that? Nope. Eternal Blossom. Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, seriously, Adam, yeah, you can come in VC if you want. To see this in real, in actual faster time. Skillful rig! Stop tossing me! Oh my god! Fucking dancers! Bad. Like, that could have been legitimate a lot worse. What does the skillful ring do you? Just more AP. Bleh. Eternal Blossom, the synthesis one. How much... Valiform's always maxed up. Out. Wow. I am making these. Hello, actual shadows? Pardon me? Oh, right. I can't go the dry forms any higher till I get more dry forms. I'm now remembering that. So I was like, I could have sworn 4 was not the max level. Like, oh, that explains why.
Alright, got one more mission before we actually can continue on. It's a game of hide and seek with some of the... I see you. Hey! That's actually terrifying that shadows are actually dancers. Item boost! Fatal Crest. Ooh. What does that give me? Fatal Crest. Oh wait, I already have scanned, but that is funny that Fatal Crest just gives me scan. That's funny. That's funny. Fuck this randomizer sometimes. Alright, now we have to actually get a move on. How do you have Reflectra? God, at this point, it's like that just... real good. Ow. Oh no, Ping is in danger. Did you just use an Aether on me? Are you saying you have item pick? Give me that. Give me that potion. Your potion rights have been revoked. See how insane this one's gonna be. Mind me, I'm just gonna get some of this stuff. Ooh! Give me that! MP haste run. That's nice. And done. Yo! Where were you when I needed ya? dick thing. I'm gonna first do this instead. I like magnet right there. Actually, no, magnet right there is good. Treasure chests around here, though. Nope. Nada. No! The game crashed! I'm gonna have to do some of that stuff over again! Alan, what the hell did you do? Alan, what the hell did you do? I mean, I don't think I'm that far in. I just have to redo some. I just have to redo the missions. Give me strength. But at least I can get this maxed up. Oh. Yeah, Alan, what did you do? Back off. Die. I'm gonna take a little different approach. I'm going to at least save here after each one so that way I can not lose it. I have no idea why it keeps crashing. I have no idea. But it crashes rarely. I swear, with how I'm teasing Alan, he's gonna come in and he's like, excuse me, why are you blaming me? He's probably in here right now, just silently looking. No, he's not. I thought he was silently in here looking at me. I thought Alan was silent, just silently looking at me with how I was, like, blaming him for the crash. Alright, and I'm gonna go back and save just to be. I know the perfect thing to give that drive for when I find it. I know the perfect thing. But on a side note, I really probably could use Alan's help in VC. I am actually being serious, Alan. I could use your help in looking up something. And telling me in voice. Hold on. Did I miss that chest before? Did I actually miss that chest before? That had second chances. That's like a godly ability. Like, second chance is the ability you want to have, like, most runs of Kingdom Hearts. I'm in the middle of something I can't right now. But fine, never mind, I'll do it right now. Sure. Good. But yeah, I'll still say, Alan, if you want to laugh at me. Crap, I was too long. This is bad. Can I get out of this card form, please? Help. Help. Just use your last potion. Oh, lamp charm. That meant I got genie. Ooh, Ow, ow, dice.
No, this is not a dungeon dice. We're done. We're back where we were supposed to be. I got the magnet element. Let's at least save so we're right here in case it crashes again. Get these things. Still can't make anything in the synthesis shop. Damn it. All right. All right, I should, abilities like MP Hastera, that's good. Lamp Charm, I'm just recustomizing things again. I should be fine with that actually. The skillful ring that's not gonna help me. And now to go in here. Hello! Sleeping lion, what does that give me? Ugh, that's some bad stats. Crap, that's not good. God, that action. Hey, wisdom form. Cool, I got the magic focused form. God, magnet at that early. Oh no, what happened to the village? Why is it suddenly all destroyed? Oh, Jesus. Hey, another secret report. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah.
Alright. We're good. Alright, I lose all my party members for this one. Wait, I got masters? I got practically all the forms now. Well, except one. All except the limit form. Wait. Alpha. Did they just really rename Ultima Weapon to Alpha Weapon? Wow, game. Wow. So pretty much there's Omega Weapon and Alpha Weapon. I want to see though, how strong is Alpha Weapon? Okay, that's actually pretty strong. Like, damn. 18 strength, magic 16. Like, damn. Damn, that is strong. Actually, no. I know a better thing to give Oath Master Form, the Oath Keeper, so that way I can turn money to Drive Orbs and level that up fast. I may not like, you may have been terrible to get that one, but now I have pretty much Alpha and Omega on the final form. Too bad I can't use my forms here. Oh god. Why the hell is there a dragoon here? That was a lot of heartless kills. And now I got Mulan, who's a lot better at stuff. Oh, you still have that? Good. My potion. Mine now. Yeah, and if you can't join VC, that's fine. But if you can, you're welcome to. Could definitely use your help in. And level up again. Because I don't trust things, I'm gonna go back to a safe point. That way I can at least safely get back to things. No, not dealing with you, dragoons. Oh no! I'm surrounded! Easy. And now we're gonna go fight Sean Yoon. Because it's totally Sean Yoon over there, right? Totally nothing terrible. Oh, it actually is Sean Yoon. I don't have any magic on this form, right? Not that it mattered, he's dead. Alright, that finishes that one up for now. I got Follow the Wind, which is air combo boost, but not that good. Well, yeah, I got two things with air combo boost. Well, that's interesting. Protect for Goofy. Sure, that's good. Alright. And next up is Olympus. Right, this is the part where I can't use my drive gauge or summons. Wait, things are supposed to be here normally, I think. Aren't you? Okay, the shells are still dancers. What ability does air combo plus? So that just means I extend my air combos. Okay, that's fine. Ow! Hello. Precious mushroom, really? That thing's like, I think, actually, it could have an ability for Donald. What could it have? Hyper healing, and it, sure. Another combo boost. Ow. You know, I'm happy, game, that you finally gave me magic, but I could really use the cure spell. You know, the spell that let me heal. I've kind of been without it for quite some time. Ow. I just noticed I have a strength of 50 as Sora. Jesus. Oh, combo boost. Yeah, that's what I want. That'll help round combos. You just materialize out of nowhere. Hi, Xemnas! Ow. Ow. My potions. And now comes the Hades escape. How bad is this gonna be? Wait, can I actually... I can actually fight Xemnas! Should I fight or should I run? My God, should I fight or should I run? Oh God! Ooh! Woo! Good save. I could actually fight Xemnas here instead of run. Okay, never mind. Time to run. I don't think I can get him there. I don't know where he would have gone. Bleh. Retaliating slash. That's the... Welcome a lot of viewers joining. This is just a 2FM randomizer run. That was funny though. That was actually funny. In fact, I could actually fight Xemnas there. I should go back to the scene and see what would happen if where he would go if I could actually do his reaction command. Oh god, what do I... Hey, Barbossa! Why are you saying Jack? Jack Sparrow isn't here. Oh no. Nope. Nope. Nuh-uh. Back to Davy Jones' locker. Oh wait, you were never sent to Davy Jones' locker. Whoops. That's weird, I lost a follower, but whatever. Ah, good old Olympus. The world that's in every Kingdom Hearts game. No, I mean, it literally is in every Kingdom Hearts game. I cannot think of a single Kingdom Hearts game that's not in. Wow, that was fast. I'll break the records, Phil! I broke the record, Phil! Are you proud of me? You proud of me, Phil, for breaking the record?
No.
Your name's not Phil. Oh no, not shamans. Go drive for him. I was like, oh, right. I can't not. Well, I have the curse of the underworld still. I feel I can get over there. Ow. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in business! By that, I mean we have now officially an offensive magic spell. Took long enough, but we're finally in the business of actually doing some damage. Because it's been the hack and slash ash melee only department for so long, and now... Oh god! Fuck.
Yes.
Wait, solar system simulation map.
Come on.
Okay, so I already went that way. Yo! Best armor in the game! Don't mind if I do take that. Max HP increase. And now... Who are you gonna... You're making me go in and out a lot just for this. Are you gonna be Demix?
Dance, water, dance.
Oh, still Demix. Okay. Oh no, you do not! I will not lose to a wimp like you! Not again! Also, Alan, you better not have clipped me almost losing to that wimp. You better not have clipped it. You better not have. Otherwise, I will make your life a living hell in it multiplayer tomorrow. I'm calling you out, dude. I'm calling you out on that. You better not have. Comes some fun stuff. Oh right, it's this stupid like protect.
Neo, loser.
Really? Oh, they just skipped. Oh, they. That's so kind of the game, though, to skip that.
But what is the Hydra gonna be?
Huh?
This is awkward. I'm sorry, Jafar, were you saying something? I'm legitimate. I'm sorry, Jafar. Were you saying something? Okay. Oh god! I almost broke the map! Game? Okay, that was awkward and funny. Please tell me you saw that, Alan. Please tell me you saw that. I have access to fire now, finally. I'm finally getting magic! And that means next on the docket would be... Disney Castle. Please, game. I want that. Thank you. Alpha and the Omega combined! We're good. We're still good. We're still hanging in there. I think it was actually aerial dive that was considered bad, actually. I get that sticker, please. Can I get the sticker? Thank you. There we go. Drive power up. Okay, sure. I'll take that. Ow. I can't die here. Not yet. I refuse to die. Oh, jibba-jibba-goo. Goofy, get up, please. Goofy.
What is it? What?
Pause for
30
seconds.
What?
Come here.
Waste your time. Okay. Copyright, probably then strikes.
You're taking too long. Here, take this. Wipe my back. See if you can get the hair stuff. Thank you. Okay.
All right. All right, we're good, folks. We're good. I just noticed that these guys have their, wow, there's a castle office. Nice touch. Okay, so I saw some stuff I got. First up, Ogre Shield. That's not that good for you, Goofy. I saw Full Bloom Plus as well. Which I want that, because that's so good. Equip a regular food boom. So I'm not going to be able to get the final level up, the final level ups for Final Four. Hey, Drive Converter, that's an ability that I really don't like. Unknown Disc, what? Let me guess, you're gonna make me go through this part with Minnie. I'd be so kind if you let me skip it, though. Nope, we're going through this. Yeah, this way, Minnie. Everything is safe. Don't worry. This way. Gather. Yeah. Yeah. This way. Let's go. Yes. And escort done. Usually, I don't have magnet by this point, so I am breaking this part of the game. Oh, good lord!
Gather. Yeah. Gather. Gather. Yeah.
No, I will not wait. You stay there. I'm killing things. Uh-oh. No. I will not wait. I will kill things and make things safe for you. Because if I don't protect you, Minnie, Mickey will have my head on a platter. Ow. All right, all clear.
This way. This way. This way. This way. This way.
My God.
This way.
All right, yep, you're at, over here, Minnie.
Let's go.
No damage! Didn't that look like the easiest escort you ever seen? Alright, so now we go through here. Timeless River. God, I should have actually had a black and white version of my VTuber avatar for this. Can I still make nothing? Wow. Proof of connections. I think that's another one of the proofs I need to get to the final boss. So that's how this randomizer is built. Five defense. I gotta just see this on sword stats. Jesus. Yeah. All right, folks, let's go beat up Pete. Hey, item slot. Let's go beat up Pete. Okay! Ow. I'm barriered. Uh-oh. This is gonna hurt. That was a save. Ah, yeah, what was that? I got dodge slashed. Oof. Let me just take a peek around the area real quick, because I know there's some treasures around here. Ow.
Gather!
Yo, counter guard, I need that ability. Thank you. Oop. Nope. Queen's recipe. I can already save the queen. Really? Not that I have everything for it, nor will I probably likely. I just messaged you, Alan. Which store shall we go in? We have to do all four, but I'm letting you decide which four first. You are deciding my fate, buddy. I am not sure how these are going to turn out with the randomizer. Either those turn out well, or I'll suffer. Step right up, ladies and gentlemen. Which door shall I go in? Which one will it be? Any takers? Anyone? Okay, I'm guessing like Alan's not there to choose.
He's not answering at all. I want to actually make sure, like, my mic is working. Yeah, it's working. Good.
Do I really need to? Fine then.
Fine then. Okay. Alexa, roll a 1d4.
I rolled a 4-sided die and got 3.
Gather! Oil! Light!
Okay, that wasn't so bad. Alright, next up, I guess, then. Alexa, roll a 1d3.
Okay, here's dice bag. Rolled 1d3 and got 1.
1 it is. Dang, okay, that's good. Alexa, roll 1d2.
Okay, here's dice bag. Rolled 1d2 and got 2.
Say no one else is choosing for me, but so be it.
Give me strength, or you'll gather.
Ooh, that was too close. Okay, so Val is maxed. Wisdom is master art yet. And all that's left is you. Level 5. Nice. Don't get why I got the undersea map. That's not gonna be much good for me. Ooh, thunder boost. Yes, that would be... increased thunder damage. Nice. Oh, I should save.
Hmm.
I'm in the wrong spot, I realized.
You mugs could follow me if you wanted to. Later, losers.
Oh, the game crashed. Good thing I saved. I might pick this up again later tonight. Maybe, but I don't know. Depends how tired I'm feeling. I might want to screenshot the final form when I can.
You mugs could follow me if you wanted to. Later, losers.
Yeah, who are you calling a loser, Pete?
Later, losers. I can't take.
Nope. I win, Pete.
Even though that's not too hard to probably do again.
I'm still gonna go save. Donald got some nice new abilities. So now that he actually has access to magic. Or he doesn't, apparently. It's just me. Donald, you've disappointed me. You've disappointed me. Why? Why don't you have magic? I know I'm the main character, but do I have to do all the fucking work around here?
What's that for?
Neo, loser.
Okay. That felt a little too easy. Well, this has been quite the experience. You know, I'm stupid. I'm being stupid. We're gonna do a bit. Hello? Did someone just join? No, I heard someone join.
going to do a tiny bit more. Dodge roll level 2. Where are the pirates gonna be? Okay, that was awkward. Oh no.
Let's go.
Ow. Well, we're doing good now. We're almost got master form completely. Draw. Guardian Soul. Alright, Guardian, so what do you offer me? Reaction boost, so same thing as you always have been. As for abilities though, draw is good. I want draw. I think that's all the treasure chests around here. I don't see any others. And it's Captain Jack Sparrow. And gentlemen, we have Johnny Depp on our team. All right. I gotta switch my party around. Oh, never mind, I did it for me. Thank you, game. Oh no, I got the cursed medallion. Whatever will I do? Hey, that ended well. Proof of do I got all the proofs? Do I actually have all the proofs? There's no way. There's no way. Can I already fight the final boss? I kind of unsure I want to, because this would mean I kind of got the fastest kind of seed I've ever gotten. Every drive gauge consumed is level up for that easy XP for that. Oh, Chicken Little is still here. Dang, okay, that helped. Driving gauge is already at max. Let's just see. Max currently. Almost max. Max. Summon is at max level, actually, as well. Dang. Like, until I get Stitch, it's not going to get one more level.
Gather!
Wait, what? Oops. That went well. Time for more. Let's see what's next.
Gather. Gather.
Hello, I knew there was a chest here. No chest here. Unfortunately, no Heartless here, which basically means I'm gonna have to take care of the boss now.
All right. I'm back, folks. Sorry about that. So, yeah, that is going to probably call it for now. And I might pick this up later tonight more. Still stuff I cannot make. Still can't make anything. So, yep. So, yeah, next on the docket is either Agrabah or Halloween Town, and then we're gonna go to Pride Lands, and then we can do Hollow Bastion again, which also leads to Space Paranoids, and then lead. Oh, wait, no, it's not that. How much? It's Twilight Town again. And then it will lead to a Hollow Bastion, and then Space Paranoids, and then I can do all the other worlds again, ending with Hollow Bastion, and then ending with Hollow Bastion 1. I just want to see what's this. I thought that was a wall, but
right.
Where's my someone get a good screenshot of that. Someone get a good screenshot of that, please. Please, someone get a good screenshot of that before you end off. And welcome, Coach. Sorry that it came just as we were ending. Oh, I can get a screenshot. Because Alpha Weapon, Omega Weapon, Alpha, Omega, Alpha, Omega. That is just funny. But yeah, that would be it for now. Like, I might pick up more later tonight when I come back from the movie and dinner. But for now, that's gonna be it. So, see you guys around. Forgot. I've been enjoying this randomizer so far, and I'm just kind of surprised that I've only gotten I think one, technically three game overs so far. Had I known, could go to there was a Twilight Town there that I could have gotten Reflect Magic, I could have pretty much got to, had less struggles early on. But I think I got a lucky seed this one. But then again, I know this is, I'm super good. I kind of did some things, but still, not that bad so far.
Yeah, thank you.
I might do more of this. I might do a race of this. I want to do a race of this, likely. Maybe see you guys later tonight if I do come. If not, see you around Saturday for Lethal Company with Alan Mooch, Nora Kosmark, and a lot of my other friends like Elenux, Sora, and likely TT and PNC. So see you guys around.
Wait. Yeah, see you guys around.